Welcome to our SST classroom. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Now students, today we are going to start new lesson, that is lesson number 11, Chimney. Right students? So students, in this video we are going to discuss about the location and climate, government offices, economic utility service and transport services in Chimney. Okay, so are you ready? Are you ready? Now let's start. So students, do you know Chennai is the capital of which state? It is the capital of Tamil Nadu. Okay. So students, today we are going to discuss about the four metropolitan cities, that is Chennai. So students, earlier it was known as Madras. Okay. Earlier this Chennai was known as Madras. Okay students. Students, Chennai is the fourth largest city of India. Okay? And students, Chennai is a coastal city situated on the southeast coast of India. Students, you can see here in the map where it faces. It faces the Bay of Bengal. Okay, so students, this Chennai is an important port. Okay, students, Chennai can be divided into two ports. Okay, so the northern part is known as Georgetown. Okay students, it is the old city. And the other part, it lies toward the south of Georgetown. Okay, understood students about this, how it is divided into two ports, the northern part, that is a Georgetown, and it is a old city. The other part lies toward the south of Georgetown. Okay, hope students you have understood about this. Now students, we are going to discuss about the location and climate. Okay students, now students, Chennai is located on the Coromandel coast. You can see here in the map students, Chennai is located on the Coromandel coast facing the Bay of Bengal. Students, you might have heard about that in India many rulers came to rule, right? So students, the Portuguese traders came here in 16th century, followed by the Dutch and the British. After that, the Dutch and the British, they came through this port. Okay students, now students will discuss about the climate. We see how is the climate of Chennai. So students, the climate of Chennai is warm and very humid during summer. Okay, it receives rainfall in winter. Okay students, so how is the climate in Chennai? Hot and humid climate during summer. Okay, and the rainy, it hits the city during winter. Means it receives rainfall in winter. Okay, hope students you have understood about the location and climate. Where this Chennai is located and how is the climate of Chennai. Now we will discuss about the government offices. We will see where the government offices are there in the Chennai. So students, we are going to discuss about the government offices. Okay. So students, all major offices of Tamil Nadu government are located in Chennai. Where it is located? In Chennai. Okay. The governor, the chief minister and other ministers' offices live. Chief minister, other minister and the government official live in Chennai. Okay, hope students you have understood about the government offices. Now we are going to discuss about the economy, utility service and transport services in Chennai. So students, Chennai is famous for its textile industry. You can see here in the image students, textile industry. So this Chennai is famous for textile industry. Other important industries are automobile industries, software services, hardware manufacturing units, etc. Okay, now we'll see the water supply. Water supply is provided by the Chennai Metropolitan Water Supply. Okay, so who supply the water in Chennai? Chennai Metropolitan Water Supply. Now students will see the transport services. So students, the bus services are run by the government owned Metropolitan Transport. So students, the bus services are run by the government owned Metropolitan Transport Corporation of Chennai. Okay students, vans which run like buses are popularly called maxi cab. What it is known? The vans which is run like a bus services, you can see here in the image students, this van, it run like a bus services and this is called maxi cab and are popular means of transport in this city, and this is a popular means of transport in this Chennai, in this city. Okay students, I hope students you have understood about the location and climate, government offices, economy, utility service and transport services in Chennai. Now students, what you are going to do? Read the textbook and underline the important points. Okay, now take down your new words. First, Madras. Second, Georgetown. Third, Portuguese. Fourth, traders. Fifth, Dutch. Sixth, British. Seventh, automobile industry. Eighth, manufacturing. Ninth, maxi cabs. And 10, software services. Okay students, so these all are the new words which you have to copy down in your notebook. Okay, thank you.